And let's do Constituency Link on Midday Live. And today our attention is on the Tarkwa-Nsuame constituency in the Western region. Constituency Link is sponsored by Star Ghana, UK Aid, Danida and the European Union.
With a total land area of 978.26 square kilometers, the Tarkwa-Nsuame constituency is one of the busiest commercial hubs in the Western region. Known for its mining activities, the constituency is located in the Tarkwa-Nsuame municipality. Tarkwa-Nsuame shares boundaries with Prestia Huni Valley district to the north, Nzima East municipality to the west, Ahanta West district to the south, and Boho district to the east. With a population of over 150,000, about 32% are engaged in agricultural production, whilst the remaining 68% find themselves in the area of commerce, private and informal sectors. Among the major economic resources in the constituency are minerals and land. They include land for mining gold, silica, and manganese. In agriculture, the crops cultivated include major cash crops, which are rubber, cocoa, coconut, kola nut, among other food crops. The constituency has a number of roads not in their best of conditions, and these include the Tarkwa-Bokoso Road, Tarkwa-Bokoso Road, and some town roads.
Hey, stores are hanging in foot running to Yentumimbi, Yatutum, a drug cry, a tongue cry, a microphone to Minto. In those shall don a side chabaco at the other side, a honomutumifa.
The nature of the road is affecting businesses here. People don't patronize our items.
Oh, surely it is going to influence the voting pattern of everybody around here.
Now, somebody, patch in Biocroma, leaning outside you. Yet, somebody asked a crowd about Biguso. Let me say, hey, young fast fat in Gulla across Ryan Gattes. I saw the kind of that way.
They tried patching some portions of the road, but did not last. We pleaded with authorities that the road should be revisited.
I want to add more voting pattern now. They are challenging, and so it will be worse.
The constituency has been described as an NPP stronghold because the party has won the past two elections in the constituency. With the nomination of actor Kwame Jokotu as the NDC candidate for this year's elections, some party sympathizers are hopeful of claiming the seat from the NPP candidate and MP for the area, Gifty Eugenia Kusi.
A lot of issues here. Some of it, Christine, is as a town on a time bomb because of the activities of Galamse around it. So we are here to explore exactly what the situation is, what will make the people make what choice they will make on 7th of December.
Mining activities in the constituency have destroyed large portions of the land surface and polluted water bodies with accompanying health hazards. There are other issues engaging attention of some residents.
This is Bioha in Sumpo Toa, passengers in Albania Biagina and Adovas Bavania Biagina. Yenyabi, and now, secondly, Hassan Yonkoha, a second company from the Hanina, Honina, Matex.
There are no sheds for passengers, and the station is too small to contain both taxi and passenger vehicles. Authorities should expand this place.
Occupy this place. Okay, I want to my high. One year. Second, is that double size way? In so far, no more beer toilet, no, and now, 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 and
now, and now, and now, and now, and now, and now, and now, and now,
this place gets flooded whenever it rains due to the activities of Galamse operators. Authorities should help us. The economy is so bad that even purified water is expensive.
Say your home point to be our boss or quasso padia and a few about one a bad.
Most women here are traders and want political party leaders to tone down on promises and focus on relevant issues which will impact the local economy.
No one tidy. Nay, I call you loan so nade. Ye one tidy in tea and yes came to ya loan no interest.
We go for loans and are not able to pay back because people don't patronize our wares.
Tiempa one day na one boy and one of us who go. Ukum na one kasem na one to one tidy. Yamas niyan buyers.
A gabesiala, one shuta will be to mean chamunko if ye never car. And you say, Adia penny be any grandma watcher, and I wash it. Ya true, dear Google, tem the name in our back.
It is so very bad when it rains. We get stuck in the market due to poor drainage systems.
And your chill took you, the baby of 5,000. Yet to a new grada, your chimusan, adiasa. I then know how.
The constituency also boasts of two major factories in the region, the Bonsatai and the Tropical Glass factories, which have become defunct. When these factories were in operation, they provided jobs for some 2,000 residents, a large number of them being women who supported the family. Some youth in the constituency want these factories revamped to provide jobs.
It's a glass factory, so the bear technical school.
If the glass factory can't be revived, it should be converted into a technical institution. Both the MP and assemblyman have ignored our concerns.
On what the ballot boss in Baba BC Bian and Casa.
There be our problems. Glass factory or Moguno.
The revival of the glass factory will help the youth and provide for our families. Some political watchers who spoke off camera have criticized successive government for the total neglect of the constituency, describing the area as one of the key revenue generation hubs in the country, with a number of mining companies and farming activities in the constituency. But how will all these challenges influence the voting pattern in the constituency? Will the people still maintain the status quo? We will keep you updated.